Whoa, he smells awful. And this is coming from someone who has smelled a lot of dead archenemies. Oh.
You know I've had dreams about you in an outfit like this, Fräulein.
Knock it off, Venture. You're in a lot of trouble. This wasn't just some anonymous henchman that you could bury in your flower bed. Orangutan was a top-level nemesis.
Well, I had nothing to do with this. That's Billy. He saw the whole thing.
Oh, please. This is a death by Samson written all over it. Oh, speak of the devil. Samson!
Oh, shit. Oh, damn it.
At ease. We're just here for the body. Your handiwork, I take it.
Huh? No. I smacked him up a bit, sure, but his head was still screwed on straight when I left.
Well, then you won't mind if I take a look at your surveillance tapes to confirm that.
You touch our tapes and they'll be pulling you out of that hole next.
Back him up and move him out, people. We're done here. What, you too? Ugh, like father, like son. I'm not interested, Junior.
But those were for Uncle Hatred.
Well, if you stop harassing Venture, baby, I mean, like, stop even talking about it, I can get you bumped up to a level 8 at the meeting tonight. Good, right? Sweetie? Right?
Come on, let's just do it! It would be awesome! This is your damn birthright!
Stop! My wife is watching me like a hawk!